Tom Schalk drinks a lot of water.
I'm trying to hydrate before we get to the gym, and then hydrate during the gym, and then hydrate after the gym.
He now guzzles 6 to 8 bottles a day.
I feel like I'm doing something good for myself.
So how much does the body need? A new article published in the Harvard Health Letter recommends 30 to 50 ounces a day. Fluids carry nutrients to your cells, push bacteria from your bladder, and prevent dehydration.
Sometimes people will say about the 8 glasses of water a day. It's really more about fluids in general. I think that 8 might not be the true target. It might be better to do more like the 30 to 50 ounces.
Doctors say getting enough water is not only about what you drink, but what you eat too.
Lettuce, spinach, fruits in general, soups, those are all things that are going to have a lot of water in them as well.
Martha Hilaire relies on fruit like watermelon and cantaloupe for her water intake because sometimes she doesn't drink enough.
It's not that you don't know you have to drink the water, but you're so busy, you forget you have to drink the water.
Doctors say you should drink even more fluids when you sweat, especially during these summer months. Weijia Jiang, CBS News, New York.